Hey guys, what's up? It's Kinsey and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my, you can hear Coco in the background. Hey Coco, what's up? Today I'm going to be doing my master list video. So it's basically like an all-time favorites video, but it has way more stuff in it and it's super cool. So if you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe. I also do a lot of vlogs. If you guys like this video, please let me know by giving it a thumbs up. Okay, I think that's it. I also first wanted to say that I am working with Hymir on this video. Guys, this is probably one of the coolest deals I've ever done. I'm gonna show you guys and taking this to my vanity, show you guys how I've been using Hymir and stuff, because it's amazing. And it also like really helps with everything else that I show in this video, especially like beauty and just like skincare, wellness. It hooks up with my Alexa, which is one of my things. So it's awesome. So I'm gonna show you guys a little bit more about it. Okay guys, so I just got out of the shower. I wanted to share with you guys my smart mirror. I feel like I'm in like the Smart House movie. It is probably, I think, the coolest product I have ever used. I mean, it's a tool, I guess. Here's the mirror. I have it on my skin analyzer, which you guys will be seeing. But guys, this product is so freaking cool. So I'm gonna show you guys just some of my favorite things you can do on it. With the Hymir, you're able to use the skin analyzer. The skin analyzer is awesome because it is able to actually really thoroughly track your skin. So like your skin progress, it's able to tell you like what you kind of struggle with and what you don't want. So here you see my face. I'm gonna hit analyze and then it'll show you like go in detail on my red spots. So I have average red spots. You can also track it by a week, a month, and a year. So that's super cool. Here's all of my info for dark circles, for red spots, for dark spots, for pores, which I feel like I have very poor pores, and it says that, so it's awesome. Wrinkles, average, fine lines, just a little bit. Roughness, definitely have a lot of roughness right now. My skin's pretty dry and it's also very red. But yeah, that is so cool. It literally just analyzes your skin. I just think that this is one of the coolest things I've ever seen. I'm like so obsessed with this. Something else with the skin analyzer, like the reason that I love this so much is that you're able to track like your skin product, like I said. So when you do the 1 week, 1 month, 1 year, you can see your progress in your skin. So if your skincare products are working for you, if they're not, you can really, you're able to track that in a much better, kind of like more like reliable, trustworthy way. So I love that. That was something that's super cool also is that with this, you have 5 different lighting settings. So we know how important it is for good lighting for your skin, but it's even more awesome because depending on where you were going that day, you can do your makeup to that lighting setting. So for instance, this is the outdoor and sunny days. So this is the lighting that it would be like, you know, outside in the sun. And then if you're gonna be in a bright office room, this is that lighting. So again, you can just kind of cater to your day. Then the supermarket, a restaurant or like a party room, and then the sunset. I think that this is so awesome. You can also just make it lighter or brighter. This is so cool. Like, I love all the high-tech stuff and everything, but even just from like the bare minimum of a light in the mirror, like this smart mirror goes like above and beyond. So I love that. You have high skin, body and fitness, the beauty box, and the skin analyzer, which I showed you. You can also watch YouTube. Skin safe, Spotify, Facebook, Instagram, like all of these settings. It is so cool. You can see the weather, the location, the time. I just think that this is like literally one of the coolest mirrors ever. This also connects to your Amazon Alexa. We know how much I love my Alexa. She's also in this video, so that's really cool. If you guys are smart and you decide that you guys want to pick up a smart mirror by Hymir, then I have a code. The mirror is originally $119, but if you guys want to use the code KinseyMinning, you guys get 10% off only on Amazon, not on the original Hymir website. So I will have everything linked down below that you guys can check it out. If you guys pick up this mirror, let me know, guys. Seriously, it's amazing, and I feel like so glamorous doing my makeup with the light. I just feel like it's so cool. Anyways, so this is the mirror. I freaking love it. I'm so obsessed with it. I hope you guys love it as well. I will have it down below. Seriously, guys, check it out. Huge, huge fan. I use it with pretty much everything that I'm gonna mention in this video. It's a good pair to just your life, you know, in general. Love this thing. Okay, so now that we've seen that, it's so freaking cool. And it is perfect for when I do like my makeup and I show you guys skincare and stuff like that. Seriously, this has changed the game. I have a list on my laptop, I'm very prepared. Okay, so for makeup, I have my It Cosmetics CC cream, which will not come as a surprise to any of you guys. I use it every day. I actually have it on right now, but my makeup is like really old, so ignore that. But it is the best thing ever. It's the Your Skin But Better, and that's exactly what it is. It's so amazing. It just gives you like a little bit of a healthier glow, and it's just so light on your skin. Doesn't feel cakey. It's not like crazy coverage, but it is good coverage. It is just the best thing for a day-to-day. I'm obsessed with it. I've used it for like ever, and it also lasts for like a very long time. Also, my hourglass powder. You guys have seen me use this, and I've talked about this a billion times. This paired with the It Cosmetics CC cream is a game changer. Molly, when she was in LA like 2 summers ago, or maybe last summer, I don't remember, was wearing the duo, and I was like, wait a second, your skin looks amazing. And she's like, oh my gosh, I started using this. So then I got it and I still use it. My skin has never looked healthier, like better. My skin tends to get really dull and kind of boring looking, but this stuff like changes the game for me. It's amazing. For lip products, obviously I have my Honey Agave lip balm, lip mask, what am I saying, from Bite Beauty. I love that stuff. You guys have seen me talk about it a billion times. I actually don't have it with me right this very second, but I'm obsessed with it. It is the most moisturizing like product you will ever put on your lips. It is the best thing ever. I cannot rave about this enough. It is my favorite thing. And then also my ColourPop lipstick. I don't know exactly what this line is called. It's the one with all the stars around it. It is amazing. But the one thing I will say about this line is I wish that there was better nudes, like a lot more nudes. But the one nude that they have is my all-time favorite, and it's actually called Quickie. But it is amazing. I love that. It is just my favorite like everyday lipstick, and then I'll just throw on like a sheer gloss on top of it, Call It A Day. It's the best thing ever. And then my Too Faced concealer. I love this concealer. The one thing I will say about this is that you do definitely have to bake because it creases really bad. But I love it when I'm actually doing a full face of makeup. This is definitely my favorite concealer. Okay, for hair, I actually... Rookie mistakes, sliders. For hair, I actually just posted an entire like hair routine. So I take you guys from the salon to what I do at home to how I style it different ways. So I have like way more in-depth stuff on there. But I love my Conair curling iron. This is a 15-20 like curling wand. Is it an iron or no, it's an iron. It is the best thing ever. It is so inexpensive, so amazing, love it. I love It's a Tint just across the board. I love my It's a Tint hairspray, and then I also love the It's a Tint keratin leave-in conditioner. I haven't used this in a bit, but when I use it, there's an extreme difference in my hair, and my hair just looks so much healthier, so much easier to use. It smells amazing. You can also get it at like Nordstrom Rack for way cheaper. Fun fact, that's probably where I get it, because that's just where I remember to buy it. But it is amazing. That is like my all-time favorite hair care product. Then I also love my dry bar tools. So I have the 3-day bender and then the straightener. I very rarely straighten my hair. My hair is like pretty naturally straight. And then I just never, if I style it, it's pretty rare that I do straighten it. But I do love the dry bar straightener, and the 3-day bender is how I curl my hair today. It's just more like beachy waves. But yeah, I love all those products. Skincare, this is my favorite topic. So I have just a few things to talk to you guys about. If you guys want to see an entire like skincare video, let me know. I don't really know what, just tell me exactly what you want to see. I love sea serums, the best thing ever. So the Ole Henriksen Truth Serum, I've seen rumors that it's done. Is that true? I don't know, beats me. And then my Drunk Elephant Sea Serum. They are amazing. They always just bring a lot more life back into my skin. Like I said, my skin gets very dull, very boring, not a fan. But this smells amazing, and it really just does make the biggest difference with my skin. I am a huge fan. Okay, and then the product that I love the most is my Drunk Elephant Luxury Facial Oil. This stuff is amazing. It feels expensive on your skin, and it is expensive, but it feels expensive on your skin, gives you the healthiest glow. It's just the glow that you really cannot get from any other product besides this facial oil. I love it. I have tried a lot of facial oils, and this one is by far my favorite. If you guys are looking to splurge, definitely recommend Drunk Elephant. It's like my favorite line of skincare. Okay, and then I have my Nurse Jamie Uplift Roller. I don't know why I can never get this name right. It's a little purple roller. Definitely looks like something weird. So when I go through security, every single time I get checked for it. But it is amazing, especially for when you're flying, because it can like depuff your face. I do it a lot in the mornings lately. I've noticed in the past year that my skin just kind of like gets a little bit more like bloated or puffed up. It's just very weird. So I have to use my Uplift Roller. Tightens up your skin, it makes it look so much better, and it's really good to do just like in the morning or at night. It's relaxing, I don't know. It's fun for me to do, and it makes a big difference, so I love that. And then I have my Mario Badescu sprays. A lot of people say that they just do nothing and they're not good for your skin. I haven't experienced anything bad, but I don't really know. I love having mine because it just like freshens up my face, during the day, I throw it in my backpack at school or just in the purse or whatever. I literally just sprayed it on me. It smells amazing and it kind of just wakes me up. So I keep it in there more for that reason than like any skincare reason, if that makes sense. But throughout the day, when my face will get more dull from like whatever makeup I'm wearing or just like if I'm not wearing makeup, I'll spray it on. It really freshens it up well. So I'm a fan. I like the green one the best. So again, with all of those, you guys can use the Hymir, which is so freaking awesome. I mean, you can actually use it with everything. You'll use it with more things. You can listen, hook it up to Alexa and listen to it with the podcast and all that stuff. But basically, the Hymir works with like everything and is the ultimate masterless thing. I'm obsessed with it. Love it. Okay, on the podcast. Podcasts are my favorite thing in the world, if you guys didn't know. My podcast is actually, I don't know when this video is going up exactly, but it's either about to be up or it's already up. So you guys should check it out. I'm very excited for it. Anyways, the Free Spirit podcast, I'm not just saying this because they're two of my best friends, but it's Gals on the Go with Danielle and Brooke. I love their podcast. Like, even if they weren't two of my best friends, I would still listen to it all the time. Like, to the point where, like, I will search it just to see if they have a new one to, like, refresh the page. I love it. It is so good. If you guys haven't checked it out, definitely check it out. My next one is Armchair Expert with Dax Shepard. Like, this is like a 2-hour long podcast and I listen to it every single time. What with Seth Rogen is my favorite, and then I love Mila Kunis and Ashton Kutcher. Those are like my top 3 episodes. But it is so freaking good. Like, I don't even know. You could post something for like 10 hours if I would listen to it. It's amazing. I also love Couples Therapy with Candace and Casey Neistat. Amazing, amazing podcast, very funny. And also, like, it's very real. They're not like putting up a front, it's just a cool podcast. Definitely recommend listening. So I have books. I have so many books that I can talk about. I talk about books all the time, but I'm just gonna tell you the 3 books that I would tell anyone to read if I had to pick them. The first one is Present Over Perfect. This is a more recent favorite. I love this book. If you are someone who like really likes working hard / overworking yourself / just going crazy and being busy, read this book. Changes your life. I love it. I need to actually go back through and read it again and like take notes and stuff even more than I have before, because I always get something new out of it, but I love it. Second one is How's Your Soul, Judah Smith. Such a good book. That actually kind of goes hand in hand with Present Over Perfect, but it is really, really good. I would check that out as well. And then my next one is Friend of Sinners by Rich Wilkerson. Amazing book as well. So good. All 3 of them are amazing. So check it out. Three. Okay, so my recent fave. Well, actually, I have a lot of jewelry favorites. Super into jewelry right now. I want to like only have a billion things of jewelry on me at all times. But I have this ring. I love like personalized jewelry, especially like with names on it. I love the nameplate thing. I love just anything that's personalized. I think it's really cool. This ring says KP, which are my initials. My last name's Piper. Love it, from Shammy Official on Instagram. They also have this personalized necklace that's really cool. It says Ken's. I'm obsessed with it. And then I have also been wearing hoops every single day. These are my favorite. I wear these pretty much every day, and I have so many other pairs of hoops. But these are just the easiest to wear, they match with everything, and they just make everything look better. I will not leave my house without wearing hoops. Like, it's like chapstick and hoops, basically. So, I love it. Okay, for fitness, we just have 3 fitness favorites. I have been off my fitness game lately, so I feel pretty fake talking about this, but I'm just gonna tell you guys my fitness favorites. So, the first thing, I just got this Juicy Couture gym bag. It is amazing. It's also a good sleepover bag if you're going to your friends or whatever. It's amazing. It's like the perfect size. It's really cool and it's really modern looking. Like, it's not old Juicy, it's new Juicy. I love it. And then my Swell water bottle. I use my Swell water bottle like every day. Anyways, I love them. They're so easy, and because you have a cute water bottle or you took the time to pour water and bring a water bottle, it just makes you drink more water. It's amazing. I don't drink enough water, so if I don't do my Swell thing, I just forget and it's bad. But I really do love the Swell water bottles. They keep your water cold for like the whole day. And then for classes, I just really prefer taking classes over just going to the gym, because I have no self-discipline when it comes to like going to the gym. But I love classes and I know that I'm getting a good workout, whereas like if I'm going to the gym, I could be doing something wrong. So I love spin class, I love Soul Cycle, love Cycle House. They're like pretty much tied for me, honestly, which is hard for something to tie with Soul Cycle, but I love that. Okay, miscellaneous. Wow, love this topic. Okay, so I have my Amazon Alexa, which we argue a lot. We definitely get into a lot of fights because she just causes some problems sometimes. But again, you can hook the Amazon Alexa up to Hi Mirror, which is really awesome. It's amazing, it's so good for music. I just got an Echo Dot to put in my room. I will say the speaker on that is horrible. I know you're supposed to hook it up to another speaker, but like, why couldn't they have just made it a good speaker, you know? The Amazon Alexa is amazing. I highly recommend it if you guys are considering. Okay, my favorite candle is the Anthropologie candle in the scent Volcano. So it's the scent that Anthropologie has in their stores. Smells so good. And then I also love Marshmallow Fireside by Bath & Body Works. It just depends on the time of year. But that candle I've had in my room, in my office, it smells amazing. I love that thing. Also, oat milk, obviously. If you guys don't know, if you guys clearly don't watch my vlogs or follow me on Instagram or something, oat milk is like my favorite thing in the world. Which is kind of embarrassing, but it just like, wow. I will never drink almond milk or soy milk ever again because it's not 2014. It is now all time for oat milk. It's so good. I know I haven't gone to a lot of places, but still ask your like local barista if you guys have oat milk and like pester them and beg them for it. You can also buy it at Whole Foods, so I think. I still haven't bought it for my house because I just haven't seen it, but it is amazing. Check it out. And if you guys get oat milk, please tag me. I love seeing oat milk recreations, I guess. Also, my wallpaper, so you guys can kind of see it behind me. And then we just got new wallpaper for the kitchen. So we have like banana leaves in the kitchen. It looks amazing. From Accent Walls on Instagram, they're an Etsy shop. They are amazing. I love them. They're so sweet. It looks so freaking good and it's really easy to apply. I didn't do the one in the kitchen, my roommates did, but still, guys, it looks so good. I am so obsessed with them. They're just the coolest thing ever. So that is it for my master list. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, let me know by giving it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe. Also, be sure to check out Hi Mirror. I will have it linked down below. There is a deal going on, guys, so don't forget to check that out. Again, thank you so much to Hi Mirror for sponsoring this video. Love you guys so much, and I will see you soon. Bye!